How to convert WPS file to a .jpg image. So let's get started. A WPS file is a document created with Microsoft Word, and to convert it into a JPG file, you can follow these simple steps. First of all, open the WPS on your device. Now simply tap on the file you want to change it to JPG. Here I am tapping on one of the WPS file. Now once inside it, tap on the menu option available at the top left corner of your screen with the three dashboard. Then a drop-down menu will appear. Then from the drop-down, tap on the save as option available there. Tap on it. Then you can see file type option available. Tap on it. Then from the options, look for the JPG and again tap on it. And tap on the done option available there or save. And follow the on-screen instructions to save this file. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.